City council members are calling on you to commit $70 million for so-called bridge programs. This is jobs programs, skills training programs, placement programs. Your original commitment was $60 million in funding for these programs by 2020, essentially this year. And they're saying even your budget doesn't call for more than a third that much.
We have a budget challenge that I've been very straightforward about. If you look at what we did in the preliminary budget, the executive budget, we had the biggest savings plan that we've had in this administration. We had a PEG program. It was originally supposed to be $750 million. It's gone over $900 million because we needed to find more savings. We had very modest new investments, and some of them were actually related to things like the new very good building mandates law that we had to put more money into to keep the city current with. Now, we've actually gotten to a point now where we're putting very few new programmatic ideas on the table, and we're doing a lot to find more savings. So this is a different budget reality than we faced in the previous 5 years. And some things are going to be have to be handled differently than they were.
Well, I mean, I know everybody calls their favorite program an investment and not, you know, just spending. But this really is, I mean, you know, the New York City Employment and Training Coalition, you know, they can show you almost dollar for dollar that you put a dollar into training, you get somebody into a better job or help them to find a job, you get them off. You know, you get them out of shelter, you get them off of assistance, you get them to be contributing taxes. It's not, you know, is that the right place to save?
It's a great idea, but I'm just trying to be clear about the fact that we have not been making a lot of new investments at this point in general. It's not a question of, you know, where we've saved, as you know, so we had over $900 million in savings came from all agencies. Lots of other things that were not that initiative. The question is, can we put more into that initiative at this moment? And I'm saying right now, we have to be really careful with this budget. Mm-hmm. We're going to go through a process with the council. Their priorities will be important before the adopted budget. But I got to emphasize, you know, this was not like our previous budgets, because in our previous budgets, we didn't have to find almost $1 billion in savings or do a PEG program. Mm-hmm. The revenue growth has really slowed. We got hit by Albany pretty good this time. We had to make a lot of changes to address those realities.
Okay. Late last week, 70 plus or